These are the Arbel Caves. And we stop to view before we go to the Beatitudes. These caves, these natural caves. Simon the Zealot, Levi, Matthew, before they were called to serve the Lord. Believed to have resided in some of these caves. From here they would go and serve the Lord when he called them.